Well, if you mention the brand Audi in motorsport, it's always innovation.
I think the biggest challenge for the future is when new technologies come that people are open-minded. When you open up new chapters, there is no one who has all the answers, which means you have to learn from every day, from every moment, from every comment, from every person, because the route you are taking, there's no one who has been gone there before.
This is one of my big motivation, to be at the corner of the new technology in cross country.
Motorsport war schon immer ein essentieller Teil der DNA von Audi, den Status quo zu hinterfragen und immer neue Wege aufzuzeigen. Die Dakar ist eine der größten Herausforderungen im Motorsport und Audi stellt sich dieser Herausforderung mit einem innovativen Antriebskonzept. Unser Fahrzeugkonzept besteht aus einer MGU an der Vorderachse und einer MGU an der Hinterachse. Unsere MGU ist der sehr erfolgreiche Elektromotor, den wir bereits in der Formel E im Einsatz haben. Insgesamt haben wir sogar drei MGUs im Fahrzeug, eine weitere MGU im Energiewandler zusammen kombiniert mit dem TFSI-Motor. Mit unserem Audi RSQ e-tron und diesem innovativen Antriebskonzept haben wir es wirklich geschafft, Intelligence Performance auf die Strecke zu bringen.
We know what we need concerning the suspension. We know that we need a really strong car because during the day there is a lot of impact. We know that we need a car with a comfort because we stay between 6 and 10 hours sitting on the car.
I had this image of this yellow sand and then the gray vehicle with the graphics spanning all over the bodywork and those neon red rocker elements and the wheels shooting through there. So this was what drove me.
We are doing a car that we haven't done before. And as a designer, we wanted as well to make the most beautiful Dakar car ever. So this was our attitude. We were so supported that we felt that we could push the boundaries forward. And this is, for a designer, when you have this support and you have the freedom, this is a great field to go for it, you know?
We really went for the bold decisions. Instead of trying to make it complacent or easily likable or something, we went for what felt right as we want to lead into the future.
Having the privilege to work with such a team and to bring a car into Dakar and being a part of that was very special to me. I have to pinch myself every time I look at it.
Die Dakar ist eine riesen Herausforderung, aber wir sind bereit, sie anzunehmen. Mit einer innovativen Technologie, ein unglaubliches Design, hochmotivierte Mannschaft und dann noch für mich persönlich mit den drei stärksten Fahrerteams, die ich mir hätte wünschen können.